So, mukhang na-impress ang Pave Builders sa work ninyo sa Santuario if they want to work on another project with you.
Well, the question is, kung impressed ba kami sa kanila?
You know, when you told me na magpapasa kayo ng proposal to Pave Builders for Santuario, even if I wanted Axel to stay in Manila because, well, I wanted him to look at another project, pinabalik ko siya agad dito because I know that Perez, he is annoying at alam kong baka hindi ka makapagtimpi.
So, pinadala niyo po ako dito to charm our way in?
Well, I know you boys work best when you're together.
Well, Santuario was a team effort.
Yeah. In fact, malaki na tulong ni Rica, okay?
Right. So, you two seem close to this girl, Rica. And according to Kyle, they're just friends and co-workers. So I guess it's you, Axel, who has something with her.
Wala. Wala, Mom. Walang something sa kanila.
Actually, Kyle's wrong. I'm hoping to have something with her.
Oh my God. Nag-aaway kayo nang dahil sa babae. No, I knew it. Nung makita ko siya sa place mo, Kyle. May iba. This has never happened to you boys before. I mean, the same girl.
Mom, it's fine.
No, it's not fine. Maraming pagkakaibigan ang nasisira ng dahil sa ganito.
Hindi namin siya liligawan.
Sasabihin ko na sa kanya. Si Rica, I'm telling her how I feel.
Hindi niyo siya nililigawan. I don't understand.
Dahil hindi yun yung kailangan niya, Mom. Ang kailangan niya, nandun lang kami para sa kanya. Yun lang.
Ang kailangan niya, andun kayo para sa kanya. For what? Oh my God, this girl is just stringing you along. Baka pinaglaruan lang kayong dalawa.
Hindi siya ganun.
No.
Okay.
It's a long story, Mom. So just trust us. Mabuting tao si Rica.